plus the sled, that's just another 50 or 100 pounds.
Yeah, at least 2,300.
We're a little worried about this right here, though.